Hello, everybody, and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. We're on planet Hoven. I'm actually very upset because the game autosaved on me when I didn't need it to autosave on me, and I had completely beaten planet Hoven, but the recording failed. It failed on me, and I couldn't. One, I couldn't close it out properly. Two, I actually also deleted the recording because I didn't want it to end in such a way, and I didn't know how much footage I had lost. Essentially, we beat Planet Hoven, and I'm just gonna give it a rundown of what happened. So we ran through. Essentially, we ran through over here, did everything here. I think we ended up there somewhere. Did all of that. Got, I think, Raritanium, which we then went back to. What was the resort planet? Poketaro, Joai Resort. We brought the Raritanium over there. We did that. Then we did, went over here, got the Hydro Pack, which allows me to swim against the currents. And then we destroyed the Planet Buster, which was like right here in the center. Destroyed the Planet Buster, got the Infobot over here, which I'll play right now.
Men, you are about to embark on a very dangerous mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new moon base against a completely unarmed planet. Actually, that doesn't sound too dangerous. Nevertheless, your orders are simple. Destroy anything that moves. Steal the power generators from Gorda City. Then destroy anything that doesn't move. Oh, and don't forget, have fun.
So that was the info about we got. Then we got some back and forth with Ratchet and Clank. So essentially this planet is done and all we did was traverse snow. So now we're going to the next planet. Or I should say, not even a planet, the moon base. Is it a moon base? Grimlick base. Essentially we're coming here and explore the base. So essentially is what we did with every other planet. Explored. Oh, it's a good thing I
it is time to begin your new assignment.
A photo op by your shiny new shuttle. Terrific idea.
Oh, you really are an idiot.
What?
You are to take that shuttle to the moon base and ambush those two miscreants when they arrive.
Oh, yes. Who are they again?
Those two!
Oh, of course. There is just one problem. I'm
too washed up for ground combat? True. That is why I will be loaning you my starfighter. You can still fly, can't you? It's settled then. You will acquire the starfighter once you get to the moon. Screw this up, and the endorsement deal is off!
But that would ruin me! You wouldn't.
Try me.
Okay. But other things to note of, there was a bit of back and forth with Ratchet and Clank. Both of them are still angry at each other. And now, one still wants to go after Drek, the other one wants to go after Qwark. Ratchet going after Qwark, Clank after Drek.
I did not see Drek's ship. We must have missed him.
Ah, who knows where Qwark is now? If we're gonna catch those two, we need a faster ship.
Perhaps this space station will supply the ship we need.
Well, we're here. Let's go check it out.
Alright, cool. What's my new weapon here? Oh, no new weapon? Okay, cool. I think that junk's fine us with new weapons. We should be nearing the end, if I'm not mistaken. What am I missing here? Oh, just explore the base? Okay. Oh, it's a big base. Okay. Essentially, again, same thing as everything else.
Those pulsing towers control the force fields. In order to knock them all out, you're going to need the Gadgetron Devastator or the Visibomb gun.
Why can't I shoot you guys in the damn sky? This you were talking about? Yeah. What are the targets? What? Sorry. Something like... What is that triggering up there? Oh. Never mind. Now I can shoot you guys, right? Alright. Fuck it. This gun is my useless gun now. Okay, so I do need the Devastator. There we go. What one shooting at me? Oh, this guy. Oh, if you can't shoot up. Can I shoot at you? I could. From the backside. Oh, I need the fast passer. Fuck. I'm still like visibly upset because I really just wanted to show off the other planet. It was supposed to be the other planet that I showed off. But no. Unfortunately. Alright. So... You don't move, do you? Why did that take forever? It's supposed to be a bomb! Bad game design. Come on, guys. Oh, well, that's supposed to come up here first. Okay. Okay. I want to make this a short section, but I don't know how much of this section there actually is. Let me see. 1, 2, 3. So you are three here. Again. Oh, shit. Like, there is no indication of where to fucking go in this place. Like, I'm getting shot by these things because I don't know where to go. Alright. There we go. And now I got another tower to destroy. Where's the tower at? Ow. Great, I need to get me the Visibomb gun. Where was this tower? Oh. Nobody see anything. Let me get the wall over because I need ammo now. Hey, look, I got some health. I need to upgrade ammo. Son of a bitch. Okay. Thank you for the not warning.
I got some great bargains for you today.
I gotta give me the visit bomb gun as soon as fucking possible. This is wildly frustrating. Alright. Is everything still destroyed? Yes. Alright, cool. Let's blow shit up. All I need. So, do not use... And this is gonna... Oh. Extension is gonna be do not touch... The Devastator. That's essentially what it is. Do not touch the Devastator, because I will be needing it for other bullshit. So this is a devastated spot. Devastate. Two devastators and it should be fine. Door opens, there's gonna be more ships. There we go, now I don't have to worry about anything. Kidding me. Okay, frustrating. Very, very frustrating. Can I just keep you guys from like down here? Um, Okay. I thought I could not make that though. What? Oh my god, no. So in other words, I gotta be quick. Fucking a bitch, okay. Give me bomb glove. I'll pick some devastators. Hey, look, you got all my devastators. Not all of them, but still. No, I got all of them back. Fuck yeah. Devastator. I should have got them with the bomb glove. Son of a bitch. Okay. I got one more long section. Okay. There we go. Easy. I say easy, but it's... Is there anything down there I should... This is gonna be difficult. Okay. You know what? Something... I should, realize one thing with that situation. I probably could've just shot everything. Oh, yeah, I could've just shot everything. Yeah, I could have just shot everything and got back up. I'm just an idiot. Yay, me. Oh, we're going to a boss fight. We are going into boss fight territory. Bitch. Okay, so there are. Okay. So which means go over here first. I'm assuming I don't know what that is actually. Okay, so this right, okay. Okay. So this right here might be a spaceship. I'm sorry. I'm literally. I'm sorry. I am literally under that height. Clearly. Right. So.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Just max everything out.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Okay.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Decoy glove and then the visible. I'm gonna stick with the visibomb. So wait, what's over here? So I go at it from this side. Got it. Did I get him? I got him. Oh, look, another door. Can I just go up here somewhere? I want to go up there. I don't want to. Okay. That's how I do that. Okay. And then this launches me back out here. Okay. Is that a closer one? No. Oh, this is close enough. Close enough. It looks more devastated. Three to be exact. Okay, I'm just gonna use the bombs up on these chickens here. Ship is over there, so come. How did I miss these? Whatever. So stretch my way in there. Two bomb low. Three health. So what's over here? Oh. Are you kidding me? Okay. I get it. Trespass in here because yes. Let's see. What am I controlling? First off, so you two are then two next to each other. There are four there. One, two, three, and wait. Oh, I have. Break everything right now. Okay, yes, and they were gonna prevent me from doing anything, so the trick there was just. That wasn't gonna make it past here unscathed. Just decided to say no and fuck you right back. Alright. Where's my boss fight? I know there's gonna be a massive goddamn boss fight. How do I get past these guys? I don't. Okay, I have to find a way to get in there. Oh, is it literally for you guys to damp? I'm sorry. I'm trying not to do exactly what it thinks I'm trying to do. I'm not trying to, like, press the stupid button to, hover. Okay. I don't know how to get past that room. I'm gonna be really honest. If that's a way to get past, I don't know how to do it. I thought this was gonna be a boss fight. Oh wait, we gotta have drones. Easier. And now I'm actually able to get the visible bomb gun. Which, I'll be honest, if I can use that thing and like clear out much of everything, I would be all in for that. Okay. Where am I going now? I guess I'm just gonna go in here. Oh yeah, this would be the end of it. Okay. Hopefully. Yeah, this is the end of it. This is where something stupid is gonna happen with Qwark.
Hello, Captain Ratchet.
We could obtain the ship in there.
Great idea. Let's go.
Here's a little something.
Oh, okay, there we go.
To you. Did you feel that, punk? Nice shot, kid. I owe you.
Damn it.
close and personal.
I know I need some repairs. Perhaps if you were to give me some way to repair the ship. Instead of actually railroading me into this shithole. Do you repair? That. Is there an ammo anywhere? I didn't heal up. I knew. Let's try this again.
You know, Ratchet, I'm doing this for your own good.
I am not wasting my shots on these things. I could have just easily been done with this boss. Shall we? Oh, what's this? Health? You gotta drop health. Can you drop ammo? That's not what I want. Okay, I need something not right here. Okay. Try this again. Let's figure out where they're at. I don't want to hit another meteor. I really just want to end this already. that's health. I keep there. Is that ammo? It's ammo. Okay, cool.
Despite my earlier criticism, I must admit, your piloting skills are improving.
I knew you'd come around.
But that has not helped us locate Drek.
Come on, Clank. Can't you just once relax and enjoy a little success? Hey, you want to catch Drek? Bet you this baby can do it.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City, this once peaceful planet. Is being torn apart today in an unprovoked attack. It now seems certain that Supreme Executive Chairman Drek will not be dissuaded in his efforts to destroy the galaxy for his own selfish needs. All hope certainly seems lost. Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Yes, I know. It is worse than I expected, too.
Look, maybe you were right. This is a lot bigger than you or me. I was really selfish focusing on Qwark.
It is not too late to stop Drek.
Hey, yeah! We've got this new ship! Let's go get him!
Now you are talking.
Alright, cool. I don't think I can go anywhere else, can I? Nope, can't go with it. Okay, never mind. Just enter the ship that we just took. Go to Ortanis. And, we'll follow it there. Let whatever play out, and then we're done.
Clank? Come on, wake up!
Captain Qwark?
No, goofball. It's me, Ratchet.
What happened?
You got toasted by lightning. This place is having one heck of a storm. You won't be safe out there. I'll be right back.
Oh, okay, so this is just Ratchet. Okay, cool. So... save it here. And hopefully nothing else goes wrong. So with that said, thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, help me out here. Most importantly, feedback. That's all I really need. Not really. It's all I really want. I just want feedback because if I know what to do, how to go about it, so on and so forth, then it'll help me out. Until then, it is what it is. And with that said, the tavern is now closed. I shall see you all later.